In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete a board in Trello. So this is actually very easy to do, and I'm going to show you how to do it on your phone or on your desktop. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to the Trello website, then go to the board you want to delete. So I want to delete this board, and then go to the menu over here, hit show menu, and scroll down till you see more. So you want to hit this, and when you go down, you can see close board. So when you hit close board, they are going to ask you for a confirmation. You can reopen the board by clicking this board, so it won't be deleted by hitting this, but you have to delete it after this. So hit close, and now you can hit reopen or permanently delete it. So we want to permanently delete it, then hit delete. And as you can see, the board is not found because we just deleted the board. If this video helped you out to delete boards in Trello, please leave a like, please subscribe, and see you next time. Bye. Bye.